In today's video, we'll be looking at 10 more and 10 less. Let's get warmed up first. Here is 100 square. Let's count up in tens from 48. 48, 58, 68, 78, 88, 98. Now let's count in tens from 23. 23, 33, 43, 53, 63, 73, 83, 93. Let's have one more go, but this time we're going to count backwards from 76. 76, 66, 56, 46, 36, 26, 16, 6. Here is a place value grid showing the number 143. When we add 10 more to a number, we need to look at the tens column. So let's add another 10. 4 tens becomes 5 tens. So the new number is 153. Let's have a look at another example. Here is the number 269. When we add 10 more to a number, we need to look at the tens column. So let's add another 10. 6 tens becomes 7 tens. So the new number is 279. Let's have a look at 10 less now. Here is the number 185. When we take away 10 from a number, we need to look at the tens column. So let's take away 1 ten. 8 tens becomes 7 tens. So the new number is 175. Let's have a look at one more example. Here is the number 438. When we take away 10 from a number, we need to look at the tens column. So let's take away 1 ten. 3 tens becomes 2 tens. So the new number is 428. Here are two different amounts. What number should be in the middle? Pause the video to give you time to work out the answer. Press play when you're done. Let's see how you got on. The first amount shows 102. The second amount shows 122. Therefore, the middle number must be 112.